Good morning, students. Let's do the next topics of chapter 6. And we were doing adaptations. Adaptations are the changes which help to survive in a particular habitat. And habitat means living place. So let's talk about the adaptations in breathing organs. Why do we breathe? In order to get oxygen. And why do we need oxygen? For respiration. And respiration means breaking down our food to get energy. जो हम खाना खाते हैं वो ऑक्सीजन के साथ मिलके हमें एनर्जी देता है. And different organisms breathe through different organs. Like amoeba and paramecium, they are very small organisms. They use their body surface to breathe. Breathe means exchange of gases. Taking in oxygen, giving out carbon dioxide. और ये पिक paramecium की है. Amoeba की पिक आपकी बुक में 66 पेज पे है. And next we will talk about insects. And insects have spiracles. Spiracles means tiny holes. Oxygen goes in and carbon dioxide comes out of these holes and they are called spiracles. And now we will talk about gills. And gills are present in the fish and other aquatic animals. What are gills? Gills are openings which allow the water to enter the body of the fish. And gills are rich in blood vessels. And blood in the blood vessels absorbs oxygen from the water and releases carbon dioxide into water. Or carbon dioxide mixed water, it comes out of the gills. Clear? So exchange of gases takes place through the gills. Next, we will talk about amphibians. On land, they use lungs, and in water, they use their moist skin, like in frogs and toads. And birds, reptiles, and mammals, they use lungs for breathing. And lungs are spongy bags, one on each side of heart. And when air rich in oxygen enters the lungs, blood present in the blood vessels of the lungs absorbs oxygen and releases carbon dioxide, and carbon dioxide rich air comes out of the nose. जब air enter करती है lungs में तो वहां पे blood absorb कर लेता oxygen और release कर देता है carbon dioxide जो हमारे nose से बाहर आ जाती है. So exchange of gases takes place in lungs. Next, we will talk about eating habits. Different animals have different eating habits and their mouth parts and their teeth are modified according to the food they eat. Like we will talk about herbivores. Cow is a herbivore. It has sharp incisors for cutting and biting the grass. Clear? Grass ko kaatne ke liye unke paas sharp incisors hain, front teeth. And to chew the grass, they have strong broad molars. And next we will talk about carnivores. Carnivores have pointed canines. Jaise pic mein dekh rahi ho na, teekhe canines hote hain, sharp. And they have strong jaws to tear the flesh. They kill the prey, they eat the flesh. So to tear the flesh, they have sharp canines, pointed canines. And in omnivores, omnivores eat variety of food. Okay, they have well-developed canines to tear the flesh and flat molars for crushing. Because omnivores, they eat flesh also and they eat the plant products also. To tear the flesh, they have canines. And to grind the food, to crush the food, they have flat molars. First pick mein human beings ke teeth hain, second mein herbivore, cow, third में omnivore bear and fourth pick is of a carnivore that is tiger. And next we will talk about the flesh-eating birds like eagles and hawk. They have strong hooked beak and sharp claws to kill the prey, to eat the flesh. And insects like bugs, mosquito and butterfly, they have sharp needle-like mouth parts. Butterfly ke mouth parts ko hum kehte hain proboscis. It enters the mouth parts into the flower to suck the blood, to suck the nectar. And mosquito, it enters the mouth parts into our skin to suck the blood. And this is a rat, okay, and it is called rodent, and it has sharp incisors to gnaw the food. Gnaw means to cut into small pieces. Je khane ko chote chote tukdon mein kaat dete hain. And if we talk about frogs and lizards, they have long sticky tongue to catch the prey. Okay, जो दूर से insects को पकड़ लेते हैं, because इनकी जो tongue है long and sticky है. Okay, and next we will talk about movement in animals. Animals move in order to get food, to search food, to protect themselves from enemies, and to build resting and breeding places. तो उनके body parts कौन से हैं जो movement में help करते हैं? Fish ke paas kya hai? Fins, which help to swim. Tail fin help to change the direction in water. And penguins, they have flippers. Jo uske four arms hote hain, wo they are modified in the form of flippers, and flippers help them to swim in water. And frogs, they have webbed feet to swim in water, and they have long hind limbs to jump on land. And insects have six legs, three pairs of legs. Grasshopper has long hind limbs for hopping, jump karte hain. And many insects, they have wings also. Okay, they can fly also, but some, they do not have limbs and they crawl on the ground. Clear? And birds, they have wings to fly, but some birds are flightless, like ostrich and kiwi. Heavy hote hain, bhari hote hain, cannot fly. Next, we will talk about the reptiles, like crocodile and lizard. They have short legs to move on the ground, to walk on the ground. But snakes do not have limbs. It has scales or plates which help it to move. And mammals have four limbs which help in running and walking, like camel, cow, etc. And next comes the migration. What is migration? It is mass movement of animals from one place to another. Why do they migrate? In order to search food, to avoid harsh weather conditions, and for breeding purposes. Clear? वो एक दो नहीं, बहुत बड़े ग्रुप्स में मूव करते हैं एवरी ईयर. एंड आफ्टर द मौसम जब अच्छा हो जाता है, दे कम बैक आल्सो. क्लियर? फॉर एग्जांपल लॉकस्ट, मोनार्क बटरफ्लाइज एक्सेट्रा. एंड आर्कटिक टर्न इज नोन फॉर इट्स लॉन्गेस्ट माइग्रेशन, जो बहुत दूर तक माइग्रेट करती है. क्लियर? दिस इज ऑल अबाउट टुडे. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.